labyrinth of hallways and doors, and you're like, whoa. You follow the music, and then there they are.
They call me Cowboy, actually.
Playing at the fortress is pretty sweet. It's super cool because everyone is just very engaged there. There's always a good turnout. It's just good to be around people who are there for the music and are there for you. It's just a really nice place for the community of local musicians to come together and celebrate each other.
This is a vibe.